Hello all, welcome back. In today's video, I'm showing you how to use the application Canva for making beautiful clickbait thumbnails for your YouTube videos. Go to canva.com or download the Canva application from App Store or Google Play Store, and then you have to create an account using your email ID and then log in with that credentials. Then this is the home page that you are reaching to. Okay, so here you can see lot of templates which are default and free to use. Almost 60,000 templates are available in Canva, which is absolutely free to use. Okay, now we will check how to design a beautiful thumbnail using the Canva application. And for that, you have to go to the search column and type YouTube thumbnail over there. It will take you to a page where all the default templates for YouTube thumbnail making is available. So this pixel size, the dimension, everything will be accurate for uploading to the YouTube. You can choose any one of them and you can edit it, change the picture and everything, and you can make it customized for your purpose. Now we have to choose a template from this list. I'm choosing this particular template, so we have to double click on that. It will be getting opened up in the edit suite. So in the edit suite, we can change any of the elements in this particular thumbnail and make it customized for your need. So first I will be showing you how to edit this particular text. Okay, so just double click on that text, it will be selected, then delete it. Okay, after deleting, you can add your text or your title to that one. So I am adding my text. So it is how to design thumbnail using Canva. Okay, so this is my title, so I'm typing that, and then I have to edit the font type. Okay, so I will just select whatever I typed and go to this font type, and I will choose my desired font type from this. So I'm just converting this into a simple font type. Okay, we can also change the font size. So just go to the font size bar and you can just decrease or increase the font size according to your wish. Okay, now I'm going to change the font color. So font color, any of the color you can change, you can choose and change from here. And if you want to make it bold or italics, anything if you want to do, you can do it here. Okay, so now I'm going to change the background of this box, this text box, the color of this text box I'm changing. So just select the text box, the color will be coming here. So just click on that color and choose any color from this particular grid. Okay, so Canva is basically blue in color, so I'm choosing a blue color and converting everything into a blue. Okay, so this is my color of the text box. Now I will tell you how to change this particular picture. So just select the picture and go to this photo section, and you can choose any of the photos from here which is already freely available in Canva to use, which is like incompatible with the topic that you are making. So here it is like a YouTube thumbnail. So just go to the search column and write YouTube thumbnail. Okay, so it will display all the pictures that comes in that particular category. So I'm choosing one among them, so that picture will be coming instead of the picture that we have. Actually this is not free to use, so we have to change it. So this one is free to use. Okay, so the other one I'm deleting, and instead of that I'm pasting this particular one. So this particular picture, if you want to use, you can use this one. You can edit it, crop it, adjust its size, you can add filter to it, anything you want to do, you can do. Okay, so this is how you can insert a picture instead of the picture in the template. Or if you want to upload a particular picture from your computer, you can go to this upload section and choose any photo from your computer and click on upload media. That will be coming in place of this particular picture. Okay, so I am just using this particular picture now. And now if you want to do any other changes to this particular background elements, you can do that also. And this small text, you can give your channel name, YouTube channel name in that. So I'm giving my channel name. Okay, so that you can give there. And if you want to change the color of that text only, you can do that also. So I'm giving another color to that. Yeah, that's it. You can choose any color. Okay, You can do trial and error also until you're satisfied with the thumbnail. You can try changing different colors, different patterns, even the template. If you're not liking this particular template after changing the photo and all, you can anytime go to this template section and you can choose another one. Okay, and you can edit it. Like, it's all up to you what to do and all. Okay, so this is our picture now. So I just converted all the background elements into a theme, like blue, which is blue. So like I edited all these small elements, and I also changed the picture, and I made a little bit of editing with the font size and font type also to make it more attractive. So this is the final look of my thumbnail. So this is how we can design a thumbnail using Canva. Okay, so any of the templates you can choose, and you can customize it according to your need. Once all the editing is done, you can download the thumbnail to your computer. Go to the download section, choose the file type, and then click on download. It will automatically be saved to your computer. So this is how it is done. You know, if your thumbnail is very beautiful, catchy, and attractive, it is going to increase more traffic to your YouTube videos. So all the best for all the YouTubers out there, and thank you for watching my video. I will come up with a new video. Bye bye.